Hey, what's up guys, it's Connor 3D here, and today I'll be showing you how to get the Smurf hat in Speed Race during the Smurfs event. Now to get this item, you need to finish the Enchanted Forest map in under 2 minutes. Once you reach the end zone, you have to wait for everyone else to finish the map, and then you'll be awarded the Smurf hat.